An unbelievable performance by Jeetu Jadhavar. Please give a resounding sound for him. Unbelievable, great.
Okay. So, Mr. Tink, can I ask you one question?
Yeah, you can.
Okay. So, what is the thing which we can see through our naked eyes as well as open eyes?
Your question is right or not?
Yeah, absolutely, it is right.
Can you explain in Hindi also?
Yeah. ऐसी कौन सी चीज़ है जिसे हम बंद आंखों से भी देख सकते हैं और खुली आंखों से भी देख सकते हैं?
Oh my God.
Okay. Well, it's high time to invite Mr. Birbal on the stage. Please give a big hand for Mr. Birbal.
And before proceeding to the next, the answer was not sapna. The answer was dream.
अपने सपने को सांसों में रखो, अपने मंजिल को अपने बाहों में रखो, जीत आपकी है, बस अपने लक्ष्य को अपने आंखों में रखो. सो हे एवरीवन, दिस इज बीरबल. सो हाउ मेनी गाइस सेट द गोल इन आवर लाइफ? रेज योर हैंड. आई थिंक मैक्सिमम, बट यू नो अ गोल विदाउट अ प्लान इज ओनली अ ड्रीम. ओके, गोल्स आर इम्पोर्टेंट इन आवर लाइफ, यस और नॉट? हाउ? Suppose that there is a person without a specific goal. You know which type of condition he face? Firstly, he don't know what will be he do in future, what he want to become, because he didn't set the goal. As compared to that person, he set the goal, he know what will be he do, what he want to become, because goal play a important role in our life to become a successful. So if you set the goal, will provide you with a sense of direction and purpose to make a clear decision what do you want to achieve and where do you want to go in your life. Having goal help you focus on your effort and energy in a specific direction. So if you have a goal, write it down. If you do not write it down, you don't have a goal, you have a wish. Last but not the least, if the plan doesn't work, change the plan, but never change the goal, because you know रात नहीं ख्वाब बदलता है, मंजिल नहीं कारवा बदलता है. जज्बा रखो जीतने का, क्योंकि किस्मत बदले या ना बदले पर वक्त जरूर बदलता है. सो इफ यू वांट टू सी नेक्स्ट राउंड, प्लीज वोट फॉर मी, योर फेवरेट स्पीकर मिस्टर बीरबल.